This old smoke bill bar, something I'm not used to. But I gave up my home, see you satisfied.
You saw our earlier video, we had that tree fall in the river in the storm that we pulled out with the dozer. There's a maple from up in the Adirondacks, and we're gonna cut that log and see what we can get some furniture boards out of it. First time we ever had a maple on the log of saw. pretty nice looking maple. Some good color in it. So there's the yield from that maple log. Quite a few boards, pretty good looking. It was a river log growing over the river. Did have a little tension in it. So we'll see how they dry. I'm gonna cut them in shorter lengths and put some weight on them. Some pretty nice looking wood there.